asks, if you could choose, what would be your perfect Christmas day? The perfect Christmas day would be one where I could actually sleep in, because I almost always get up at 8 a.m., go downstairs, spend time with my friends and family, spend all day cooking.
This is so good. You can actually check out his channel. This is on your Markiplier. Yep.
It's fucking cold now. I'm gonna go in the shower. Push it, push it.
Okay.
I'm gonna be here for a while. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for all your questions. This was very stupid. I don't know why we did it. Ethan, why did we do this?
Because it was my idea.
Yeah, that was your idea. Get in the fucking bath.
No.